Long ago, the land was in turmoil. The Ashen Empire was rising, and its influence spread far and wide. The Imperial family plotted to destroy the Citadel, where the Seraphim had traded their weapons for a life of prayer. In their dark laboratories, the evil Ashen forged a commander from one of their own, the Gatebreaker, whose sole aim was to bring down the cloister gates and lead their armies to victory. But the Citadel was protected by immense fortifications, and the Gatebreaker needed more power to destroy them. He sought two relics of power, artifacts said to hold limitless raw magical energy. He turned to the Grimmocks, horrid abominations created in the same laboratories. The Grimmock warlord was ordered to find the artifacts using whatever means necessary. The warlord marched her troops towards the Monolith Forest, where one of the artifacts was rumored to lie buried. Oblivious to the growing turmoil, a group of adventurers were relaxing at a local tavern after their latest grand adventure.
Check out that table there. See anyone?
Yeah, probably part of a mercenary group.
Mm.
The town is under attack! Run to the hills! Run for your lives!
My darlings.
Not yet, Mama. This'll take time.
Time? I don't have time for this. Torch the town! The search will go faster if this place is burned to the ground.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here. We'll return to search through the ashes later. Bring the survivors. If they know anything, tickle them until they talk.
Great suggestion, Mama.
Tougher than the rest. I bet you burn too, though. Are you all right? Ah, you look shocked.
This mine is off limits.
Thank you. Look, I'll keep him in the cage. He's really very calm.
Attack! Don't let Bonzo get hurt!
Change your equipment.
Hey, you! Want to place a bet?
Change your equipment.
Hey, you! Challenge accepted.
Thank you.
Long ago, the land was in turmoil. The Ashen Empire was rising, and its influence spread.
Check out that table there.
The town is under attack! Run to the hills! Run for your lives!
Completed.
Great Warlord, we have found the artifact, but there is a slight problem.
Finally! Where is it? Or is it just really, really small?
No, some associates found it in a forest, but they also found...
I don't have time for your blabbering! Take me there at once!
Okay.
artifact is mine.
You're about that thing I mentioned earlier.
What? You're ruining my moment. Listen. You hold him off and I'll go get you a coffin. I mean, some reinforcements.
Come on!
Thank you.
change your equipment? Change your equipment?
With the artifact in her possession, the Grimmock warlord headed back to her base in the old ship graveyard. This eerie place was said to be the home of terrifying swamp creatures and the ghosts of drowned sailors. There, a shadowy figure impatiently awaited the warlord.
Swamp or suffer greatly. I have some nasty surprises in store for you.
Back off! This lovely artifact.
I'm flattered. Where is the other one?
You'll have it soon. We march to the wilderness in 2 days.
The Ashen do not wait. Clearly this task is beyond your abilities.
My abilities? Do you realize how many of my children have died for your silly toy?
My point exactly.
Thank you.
your eternal interment. Now, my army of the drowned, charge!
Board my fine ship. I will kill ye and kill all your guts.
So.
change your equipment? Your equipment.
I got shiny things for...
The South Garrison's been destroyed.
Destroyed? Who did it? How many were there?
I don't know. You never taught us how to count, Mama.
Fool! Bring me whoever is responsible for this. Some broiling is in order.
Get back here! I only want your legs with garlic. Hey, find your own food!
Thank you.
Change your equipment. Change your equipment. Change your equipment. Change your equipment.
Not simply carve a path of death and destruction into my camp! You have been very naughty! I'm gonna teach you a lesson! My camp. You should be ashamed. I will fry you like bacon for this.
say, you seem capable with your weapons. I have an offer for you. I am but a humble merchant and a collector of rare artifacts. I paid that incompetent Grimmick to bring me two specific artifacts, but the fool only brought me one. Find the second, deliver it to me, and I will pay you more than you could ever dream of.
For you. Come take a look.
Your equipment? Change your equipment?
The mysterious merchant claimed that the second artifact could be found at the top of a great tower in the untamed plateau to the north. This was a place most sane people would not travel to willingly. To make matters worse, the artifact was said to be guarded by a terrifying monster that was feared and worshipped by the savage inhabitants of the land. It was a dangerous mission, but the adventurers had faced death before. Driven by the promise of great riches, they accepted the mission and headed off into the wilderness.
Please accept this humble sacrifice and refrain from eating the rest of us. Kill all outsiders for the Queen!
Oh!
Creature! This is the third time this week! Trying to run away, are you? Nobody makes a fool out of me! Attack, my dearies! Already! Enough of this! I have an artifact waiting for me.
Thank you. sacrifice, keep the gates to our world open. How dare you defile the temple of our queen?
Thank you.
near the Queen's Tower. Only the High Priests are allowed to enter.
Your Queen has something our Mama wants. Out of our way!
She will eat us all!
Oh! Where is the artifact? At long last.
The energy burns like the sun. I am born again! Again! Assemble the armies! We march toward the Seraphim Mountains.
Yes, my dumpling. Sir.
Having absorbed the artifacts and gained their power, the Gatebreaker led an army toward the citadel in the Seraphim Mountains. The Seraphim, who had long since abandoned their warrior ways, did not expect a full assault on their citadel and were caught unprepared. It was not long before Sister Tilari, leader of the citadel, heard the dire news. The adventurers, realizing their rather predictable mistake, decided to pursue the army and put an end to the Gatebreaker's plans.
Sister Tilari, a large army approaches the citadel.
An army? So the Empire finally makes its move.
They have destroyed the outer walls. Soon they will be at the gate.
Then we must prepare ourselves. Have our sisters take up arms.